News we're following this afternoon. The Shorewood attorney charged with spitting on a Black Lives Matter protester 3 years ago has been found guilty by a jury. Stephanie Rapkin was charged with disorderly conduct. Last summer, she turned down a plea deal. She pushed for this case to go to trial. She's scheduled to be sentenced on May 23rd.